On Tuesday afternoon, State Senator Brian Stack, also the mayor of Union City, went to 411 Marshall Drive in Hoboken to speak with constituents about their problems one-on-one. Not pulling any punches, Stack handed out a flyer early in the meeting explaining that in the state of New Jersey there has been a hiring freeze, therefore, unfortunately, he cannot offer anyone any employment. However, what he was able to do was speak with people about their individual problems and see if he could work it out for them.
Thank you very much, everybody, for waiting. I'm going to begin the way it works, and I know what we've done this before. I've been here several times. I see people one-on-one about your individual problems, and I'll be starting that very shortly. Also with me today is Raj. Raj is my assembly running mate, Blasio. And we just thank everybody for their patience. Just give me time so that I can work through each person's problem one by one with each person, okay? What I would just ask to do, maybe if we could just take the first row, just for privacy, of who's up here, and maybe if we could just move to just a little bit back further, so there's a little bit of privacy as people come up one-on-one.
Exactly. Very good.
Thank you very much, everyone.
Thank you. Stack was also joined with Assembly candidate Raj Bakkerji. I'm John Hytus with Hudson County TV. For more information, log on to HudsonCountyTV.com.